Hey there, Todd with Tribble Painting. Welcome to our Wall of Color video. Today on the wall, we're gonna be using Benjamin Moore Hale Navy HC-154 in their color chart. You can see from the swatch here, pretty deep color. We'll be going over this dark gray color. So tonally speaking, they're pretty similar and one should cover the other really well. This is a popular color in the past for us. We've used for lots of clients. I'd say in the past year, that popularity is picking up some steam. We've used it on cabinets, front doors, used it on a dresser for some people, also done a whole exterior body of a house in the Hale Navy. So Benjamin Moore Hale Navy, let's take a look at what that looks like on the wall. Okay, there you have your first coat of Hale Navy over that very dark gray. I think the color was wrought iron that we went over. And from the naked eye, this looks like one coat and we're done. But I know from experience, if we had painted a whole room and you had any amount of natural light pouring in, probably if you looked down the wall or could see into the cut lines, there's gonna be areas probably where it didn't cover real solid. So we're gonna go ahead and put that second coat on just to make sure we get the true color Hale Navy solid. So we'll go ahead and do that and see what that looks like. So there we have our second coat of Hale Navy. You can see how deep and bold this color is, especially with the contrast of the white baseboard. We're using this a lot, like I said earlier, both inside and out. It is a very deep color, has a low light reflectance value, which is the measure of light that is either absorbed or reflected back by the color. And so on a scale of 0 to 100, I think Hale Navy is 6.3, which means it retains a lot of color, doesn't throw a lot back off. So in a dark room or a room with not a lot of natural light, this color will tend to look darker. But again, very popular color. We use it a lot both inside and out. Let us know your thoughts on Hale Navy. We appreciate you watching our video. You could help us out by hitting subscribe and like. This will help other people interested in color videos find us. Thanks again.